bit about it. In my opinion, Benjamin Britten is our greatest composer since Henry Purcell. So, this is what he wrote. Tell me if you can't hear me. As a tribute to a great Russian musician and patriot, I based this suite on Russian themes. The first three tunes were taken from Tchaikovsky's volumes of folk song arrangements. The fourth, the Kontakion, Hymn for the Departed, from the English hymnal. Everybody hear that?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
inspired by the Bach cello suites. And I'm always looking at it, thinking which suite, which movement was he inspired by in this? I don't know, I mean, obviously a lot of you know the Bach cello suites. And I wonder if you can hear in them which suites. I'd be very interested to know which suites he's been inspired by with each movement, because it's quite hard to hear it sometimes. But sometimes I think I have an inkling on what it might be.
Thank you. Thank you.